What's up, you guys? Prison Craft here, and welcome back to Survival. At the beginning of this video, yesterday I was supposedly recording episode 3, and that did not happen because for some reason did not record. So I'm just going to show you what I did yesterday, and I made a farm for food, and I went down mining, and I built this over here where like mobs will spawn up in there and they'll fall into like hoppers and stuff. That's what we're going to be working on today, and later on we're going to get that wheat. But right now I'm still confused about that. I made a ton of stuff. Let me find my wood. I need my wood. Here it is. And the other episode I got diamond. Let me grab this iron. Something else. Oh. Need a punch chest. Copper's like this. I'm not for sure. Yes. Alright, I got 9. I need a... Yeah, I got my axe. Need some more wood. Let's go here. I also made this path down through here. See, if I need wood, I just come right out here and get wood. And we're good. Need some more tools. And I am sorry about the audio quality lately. I've been trying to figure out this. So I'm sorry about it. I'm sure by this episode it should be good. If not, tell me. I try to fix it some more. I try to do my best and everything. Okay. Let me go back in here, make some tools. You all are always wondering, Prison, why don't you ever have food on you? I usually eat like in between the pauses, so it ain't taking up my inventory space. It's getting night time, so I should go to bed and I'd see y'all in Wednesday morning. Okay, it is the morning time. Let's get to work. Yeah, I kinda live in a mountain area. There's a window there, there's my bedroom right there. That's my storage. I need to make a path over here. I got a build up there, but I need to get hoppers and a... Oh yeah, I got a craft table. That's good. I was about to say, I did all that work. At least need more than 9. At least. Wonder where I was gonna make my chest. I need 2 chests. Place some guest here or something. Reason why I have it marked so I'll know where he'll be at. Yeah, I think I'll need 3 more hoppers. I I need 3 chests. And if y'all do not know, I'm currently building something. Well, y'all know I'm making a server, and it's on a delay right now though, but I promise y'all it'll be out soon. Let's test it and see if it's working, getting to the chest. Yes. I guess I can make a wall here. No. Just in case if mobs don't die, they may be trapped in here. Unless it's spiders, then they always get out. Unless I put slabs up, then they can't get out. Yes, I can reach it. Let's put some cobble down through here. Get some slabs so I can open this up. Let's destroy this. The monkey stairway up there. I'm still kind of working on the inside area with it. Yeah, that should be good. Unless I might get tunneled straight down. This here is, I think, a few blocks taller. Taller than a normal spawner would be. See, I still got lit up in here, so nothing. I need signs here or something. Let's make another crafting table. Shoot one egg down my two. Let's place it out here. Make some sticks. And might as well get 12. Nothing. I'll be back in a minute. Alright, I went down, got some buckets. I want to test this here first. I got one side for now. I want to place slabs of water, don't hit me. No. I don't want to fall. So water's hitting there. So I need at least go up 3 blocks over and out. See y'all in a minute. Alright, I think I got the mob trap set up. Let me delete this block here. Oh, no. I do not want to die. Oh, sorry, I do not. Let's go over that. Head down. See y'all here in a minute. I did not talk while I was farming, I was concentrating on stuff. Sorry if you hear a noise. I'm trying to adjust my mic. Yeah, I had a buddy another fence there. Good stuff was getting in here. I did not like. Make some more blocks. Spill a lot of this stuff here away. Well, finally, that's it. Now I know what tag I need is an enchantment table. Don't y'all think of that? Rip off. See, I knew. Why the heck does that not freaking work like I want it to? Eat some bread. No, shut that. Sheesh. I need an enchantment table, but how many domes do I have? Now I need obsidian. Got any sticks? No. Grab these. Let's make a pick. Yes, I should have enough to make it a enchantment. I'll be back when I have enough. I'll be, that means, get group obsidian. I need some for another portal and some for an enchantment table. I'll be back. Alright, I got 16 obsidian. It should be enough to make another portal too. Better shut that. Need a book. Shit, how the heck do you make a book? Alright, that's right. I need sugar cane, some leather. Yeah, I think that's it. Not for sure. There is a paper. Do that, I think you do that, huh? How the heck do you make a book? I'll be back. Yeah, I did it wrong. I think you do that, yes. No, I think you do this, yes. Got my champion table. Where can I put a champion room? I guess right here, in this corner area here. Well, since I'm out of down pay, might as well use it. I'll be making books. Need to take this here off. Put a torch there. Put one out here. Put one back there. So here will be a metal. So this will have to come. Books will be around here. Leave this an opening. Now we need lapis and stuff. Oh, it's not time. See y'all when it's daytime. Alright, it's daytime. Let's put the portal somewhere. Where in the heck do I want it? I might know a good area for it. Let's put it right up in here. Let's clear out this. Down one more. Let's put it. Nah, let's not put it there. I don't like it there. Yeah, let's put it outside where it'd be safer. Guess we can stick it here. Yeah, that kind of looks better. Let's clean up this. Let's put a couple on the corners. Yeah, it looks nice. Y'all better start growing. Yeah, I think that's all for today's episode. Hit that like button, subscribe if you're new to my channel, and I'll talk to y'all next time. Peace.